I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop people you don't know from adding you to a group on Instagram. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever been randomly added to a group chat on Instagram by someone you've never even heard of? Annoying, right? Thankfully, with a few quick taps, Instagram makes it easy to change your settings so that only people you follow can add you to a group on Instagram. Now let's walk through the steps to stop people you don't know from adding you to a group on Instagram. Step 1. Open the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. You'll land on the Settings and Privacy screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the How Others Can Interact With You section and then tap Messages and Story Replies. The associated screen is shown. Step 5. Navigate to the How People Can Reach You section and then tap Message Controls. The Message Controls screen is displayed. Step 6. Scroll down to the Group Settings section and then tap Who Can Add You to Groups. The next screen presents options associated with who has the ability to add you to groups on Instagram. Step 7. Tap to select only people you follow on Instagram. Going forward, the only people who can add you to groups on Instagram are people who you follow. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.